I'm Andy Gunn, the head ghillie at the new Tyle beat in the River Tay, just north of Perth, near Dunkeld.
How long have you been here?
It's my second year.
And how have you found it?
I love it. It's the best job in the world.
Right. And what sort of season has it been so far?
It's been an excellent season. Our catches are nearly 100% up on last year. Right. And we've still got 5 days to go of the spring season. So
when you say 100% up, how many fish are you talking?
Well, we've had 88 so far. Last year, by the end of May, we had 49, and we've still got 5 fishing days left. So our target is another 10 fish over the next 5 days.
So we've got big hopes for the next week.
Well, indeed, yes. Yeah.
And what's your background?
From fishing, I've been fishing since I was 6 years old. Started fishing on Loch Fyne on the west coast of Scotland, here in Inveraray, for mackerel, just off the shore, spinning with my dad. Started fishing in Perth on the River Tay about the same time, so I've been fishing on the Tay for 38 years or so now 44 years old.
And if you're looking to describe this beat of the Tay, how would you describe it?
Oh, it's fantastic fly water, and even when the river's a good height, running 3 or 4 feet above summer level, still a good place to come and fish.
Right, and is it good in the spring?
It appears to be this year, yes. It's always been a renowned spring beat anyway. I mean, being on the middle Tay, it's going to have a good spring catch, but the numbers are up this year, so we're looking for a good summer as well. Hopefully the grills will arrive, and had a good back end last year, so hope that continues into this year.
So is it the fishing is good throughout the season?
Yes,
you say?
Of course. Yes. Right. I mean, obviously when you have the hot sunny days like we had yesterday, things are a little bit trickier, but you've always got your early mornings and your evenings to fish as well. So.
And what sort of methods do people use?
Well, fly is the most popular on this beat because it is a good fly water anyway.
Yeah.
Spinning when the river's a little bit bigger, but even when the river's big, you'll still pick away at the fly. Right.
And what's the condition of the fish when they come?
Fantastic. They're tip-top, right? Covered in sea lice, brand new, just out the sea.
Right. I've seen some of that, so I agree with you. Yeah. And any advice if someone was looking to come for the first time?
Come here. Yeah. Come if you want to catch a spring salmon, come here. A lot of the guys that have been fishing this month and the last month have never fished for spring salmon or even indeed caught a spring salmon, and they've come and they've broke their duck. Complete and utter novices have come, listened to my advice, done what I've told them, and they've gone out. One guy's had two, lost a couple as well, so it's not hard when they're there.
Right. And are the bookings available?
Yes, always bookings available. If you go onto the Fish Pal website, look at Fish Tay, and then just go down to the column and look for New Tyle, and you can book online, or indeed you can give me a ring on 07715257610. Right. And we've also got a blog, newtyleblogspot.com, and a New Tyle Facebook page. So it's New Tyle Fishing's, find us on Facebook.
Right. Have you done this before?
Never, no.
Right, well, you're a natural. Okay, great talking to you. Thanks very much.
Thanks a lot.